Hello children, welcome you all in this session. In this session, we will discuss the rise and development of nationalism in India. The modern Indian national movement, yani ki Bhartiya Rashtriya Andolan, rose in response to the challenges posed by the foreign rule. Yani ki Bhartiya Rashtriya Andolan ka uday videshi adhipatya ki chunauti ke roop mein hua. ब्रिटिश शासन में ऐसी परिस्थितियां बन गई जिसने भारतीयों में राष्ट्रीय भावना के विकास में सहायता दी. नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस द कॉजेस फॉर द राइज ऑफ नेशनलिज्म. द फर्स्ट कॉज वॉज पॉलिटिकल यूनिटी ऑफ इंडिया, यानी कि भारत की राजनीतिक एकता. इंडियंस were compelled to follow strict rules and policies of the British government. Indians had no right to do or express anything freely. So, in order to get their rights, Indians started to unite. Next cause was fast means of transport. Though the fast means of transport were developed for the interests of the British administration, but somewhere it helped the Indians to unite. A network of pakka roads and the railways connected one state to another and the villages to the cities. Next reason which was responsible for the cause of the rise of nationalism was the postal and communication system. The modern postal system started after the year 1850, and this system helped the people to establish relationships with the people of different parts of the country, which led to the growth of nationalism. The next cause was the emergence of new intellectual class, yani ke ne buddhijeevi varg ka panapna. The new intellectual class, which included lawyers, doctors, administrators, they realized that the doors of higher administrative posts were closed for them.
भारतीय बुद्धिजीवी वर्ग को यह एहसास होने लगा था कि वो कितने भी पढ़े लिखे क्यों ना हों, ऊंचे पद उनको नहीं दिए जाएंगे. और इस दासता की भावना से वो आहत हुए और उनमें असंतोष की भावना का जन्म होने लगा.
नेक्स्ट कॉज वॉज द रोल ऑफ इंडियन न्यूज़पेपर्स एंड लिटरेचर. These played an important role in the growth of nationalism. It helped Indians to express and spread their feelings of patriotism as well as social and political thoughts.
Economic nationalism. Nationalism rose in India in response to the unfair economic and revenue policies of the British. यानी कि पक्षपातपूर्ण आर्थिक तथा राजस्व नीति भी भारत में राष्ट्रवाद के उदय का कारण बनी.
द एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस प्लेड एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन द राइज ऑफ नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया. इट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1885. ए ओ ह्यूम प्लेड अ लीडिंग रोल इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस. Let us talk about the two ideologies of the Congress. यानी कि ideologies is विचारधाराएं. Congress की दो विचारधाराएं हुई. First was the moderates, यानी नरम दल, who wanted to fulfill the needs of the country in a peaceful manner. And the other was the extremists, गरम दल, who believed that their demands would not be fulfilled without extreme protests.
बाल गंगाधर तिलक gave the slogan Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it.
Our national song Vande Mataram by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee filled Indians with the feelings of patriotism.
The partition of Bengal. Lord Curzon in 1905 divided Bengal into two parts to decrease the effects of the national movement. But the reality was that he wanted to divide Hindus and Muslims. Indian Muslim League was formed in the year 1906. The Indians planned two programs in opposition of the partition of Bengal. First was boycott of British manufactured clothes and imported sugar, and second was promote Swadeshi, Morley Minto reform. In 1909, the British government declared certain reforms to satisfy the Indians, but it could not satisfy them. The Home Rule Movement. Mrs. Annie Besant and Lokman Bal Gangadhar Tilak started the Home Rule Movement. So children, these were the main causes to arise the spirit of nationalism in Indians, which led Indians to participate in the struggle of freedom with great zeal and enthusiasm. So children, that's all in this session. Goodbye and thank you.